you keep this up, then I'll let you in. Cause you have a way with me like no one else. Yeah, you almost make me fall in love. Yeah, you got me hypnotized under your spell. I know I'll go home with you tonight. Oh, wanna get you closer to my body. Wanna feel your hands all over me. Gonna make them jealous every.
Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all Shop With Me videos, home decor videos at like Target, Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Kirkland's, World Market, Walmart, if I didn't already say that, all your favorite stores. I love to shop around the stores and show you what is new so you can be an informed shopper, know about the sales, and know what to look for next time you go so you can get in and out and not spend any extra money, which is not what we do around here, but you know, we're trying. So if you are new here and you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps out my channel. And while you are down there, if you are not subscribed yet, what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. You're not gonna wanna miss any of my new videos. If you missed yesterday's video, then you missed the big announcement that I am now doing 4 videos a week. I am doing YouTube full time now, so it's time to put the pedal to the metal and put out as much content as I possibly can, and that is gonna be 4 videos a week. My new upload schedule is actually going to be Monday, Tuesday, Friday, and Saturday. I had you guys vote on Instagram, so if you wanna be included in future votes and wanna have your voice heard when it comes to my YouTube channel, definitely make sure you follow me on Instagram at Katie Vining. And also, if you just wanna catch a glimpse into more of like my personal life, I share a lot more of it there, especially on my stories. I love Instagram stories. But anyways, if you are new here, then you would not know that Tuesday on my channel every week is Target Tuesday. We shop around Target and I show you everything that is new, all the new sales, any new home decor, stuff in the dollar spot, clothes, all those fun things. So if you are new here and this is your first, welcome to Target Tuesday. You're gonna love it. It is definitely my favorite video to film and I feel like a lot of you guys love it so much as well. So that is what we are up to today. Yesterday I showed you all of the new stuff in the Target dollar spot and it was just like a crazy amount of stuff. I could not believe the amount of new stuff that I found in the Target dollar spot. And today's video is actually going to be the new Studio McGee fall line. Everything that I've been able to get my hands on so far from the fall line. I actually have peeked it in my last few videos. I've shown some of like the furniture and little things that I have found along the way, but it is officially available online. So I will have as much stuff linked for you down below as I can fit. They do limit me to how many characters I can put down there in that description box, but I will link as much stuff as I can. But let's get into Target so I can show you all the new Studio McGee fall stuff. You guys are just gonna love it so much. It's so amazing. Definitely a different style than she has done in the past. So let's hit into Target so I can show you all of that new Studio McGee fall line collection stuff. I don't know, words. All right, let's go.
Oh my gosh, okay, so from the looks of it, there is more college stuff like right in the front of my home decor section. But I think I see some peaks of new fall decor hidden behind here. So we're gonna check it all out. Okay, I also wanted to ask, I'm not planning on showing it in this video because I wanted to ask you guys and get your feedback first. Do you guys wanna see the back to school stuff, like the college dorm stuff? I know I showed a lot of it in today's dollar spot, but do you wanna see like the other back to school display sections they have as well as the one in the back? Like I said, I'm not gonna include it in this video, but please let me know down below if you are interested in seeing back to school stuff. I know it's not gonna be for everybody because a lot of people aren't teachers or they don't have kids that are in school or kids going to college. So just let me know if you guys would want to see it, and based off of like how interested you are, that will probably be maybe next week's Target Tuesday, but also maybe not, because I wanted to see if you guys wanted to see it first. So please let me know in the comments down below. Thanks guys. There are so many amazing new Studio McGee fall items that are available in store and now online when you're watching this video. I'm gonna show you everything right now. Everything is so beautiful, totally different vibe than any other line she's ever done. I have sneak peeked a little bit of it in my last few Target Tuesday videos, but now I'm gonna show you the whole collection, everything I can find in store. You guys are gonna love it. Oh my gosh, so pretty. Okay, we're gonna start right here, hey, with this leather bound mirror. This is so, so pretty. It also includes a little like hook for you to hang it. This is a very pretty oval mirror, definitely different than anything they have had in the other Studio McGee lines. This line is really, really different, a lot more like modern as well as like a little bit more masculine, but I really, really like this. This decorative bowl is so pretty. It's like a it's showing up more green on camera, but in person it's like a lot darker, more of like a charcoal color, but definitely has some green undertones. And this is $35, and it's also huge. Show you the hand test. It's really, really good size. I just said this was 35, but it's actually 25. It's just like in the wrong place, but when you lift it up, shows that it is $25. Here is a new plant, a new like potted plant. Really pretty, like dark green leaves on one side and then like the burgundy color on the back side. And then the pot is just this really pretty, like it's actually smooth. It looks like it'd be more textured and it has moss. It's just like a light grayish white color. This is a faux rubber plant and this is $30. There is this pretty piece of wall art. It just comes in this like vintagey looking frame and it's just like, kind of looks like a little pasture or valley of some sort. This one we have seen before. Then there are these little wall arts. It's actually a two pack and they just have this like really simple print inside of them, but the print is actually pretty small. If you can see, this is actually white matting all around it, and then the picture is pretty small. Right below that is this gorgeous new lamp. It is so pretty. It looks like a pot, like a really nice, like I don't know, like a standing pot, but then it's a lamp. It does have gold hardware, as you can see, and then just like this little gold cord to plug it in, as well as a really pretty white linen shade. Another two pack of wall art. This is like multi-layered, as you can see. There's like the white matting and then almost like a vintage paper, and then the print is on top of that with a really pretty natural colored frame, and this is a two pack. So this little like pouf or ottoman they've had before, but this one is new. It has that leather accent again, and this is more of like a darker like taupey brown color, whereas that's more of like an ivory. This is so pretty. I am obsessed with this, and this is called the Catalina Ottoman. Another really cool drum accent table is this one. It actually looks like a log stump. I love this. It is so nice. This is $100. It'd be a perfect little end table. I just love the look of it because it's like natural, but it's still really modern. You could use this with a lot of different decor styles. Here are some new, I think bookends is what they are meant to be. Oh my gosh, they are so heavy. Holy crap. Yeah, decorative bookend set of two. They come with the two different colors and these are $25, and no joke, they weigh like 25 pounds. Another new piece of decor is this brass tray. This is like a really pretty dark gold color, perfect for the fall straight into the winter. It's not as like bright and out there as like a lot of the gold we've been seeing that's been in style. So I really like this one. It also looks very expensive, but since it is here at Target, the Studio McGee line, it is only $20. A really pretty teak wood box. She always loves to do these like stackable decorative boxes. This one is really pretty and natural looking for $20. Doesn't have any sort of like decorative aspect to it. It's just a really pretty simple box. Another new piece of artwork. This looks like a little like fishing town by a mountain. Not exactly sure where it's supposed to be. Really beautiful natural frame again, and it's just like kind of monochromatic. It does have like some pops of color, but they are very subtle. This one is 30 by 24, so a good size print as well. There is this little, it feels like it's made out of wood, but it's like painted this like black shiny color, and it's just a chiseled wood sphere. It is $10. It's just meant to be decorative. I actually really like it. This is the only one that they have. It was just sitting right there. So this is a cool new Studio McGee fall item. Here are a few new pillows going with like olive tones as well as like rust tones, which are just perfect for the fall. There are a couple new throw blankets as well. To me, these are more like decorative throws. They're not very like comfortable. I feel like in the Studio McGee winter line, the blankets are a lot more like comfy and ones you actually want to lay with, whereas these are just a lot more decorative like they show in the picture. Really pretty pillow. Sorry about the shadow. Hey, the lighting is just a really overhead lighting. This is really pretty. It just has like a little bit of that rust tone, but otherwise it's super neutral. And then a couple more throws. These ones are a bit more comfortable, but I still feel like the winter ones she had last year were like a lot softer and like more inviting. Again, again, these ones are shown in a more decorative way, which is like really how I feel like they're meant to be used. But this is like a really pretty like brownish color, showing up pretty green on camera, and then just an ivory one. A few more pillows that they have for the fall line, and then this really, really pretty arrangement. I went ahead and pulled it down so I could show it to you, but look at this arrangement. It is so pretty. It is $30, and it comes in this stunning, really natural, like ivory brownish vase, and then it just has these really pretty like burgundy stems inside. It is a pretty tall arrangement, probably close to 2 feet tall, so just keep that in mind if you're wanting to order online. Hiding behind all this artwork is another really pretty new vase. It's so smooth. It's like so satisfying. It is just a little vase or a pot. It is $35, and the name of it is Circular Gray Vase. Definitely check below for the links for everything. If you're looking for anything, I will have it all linked down below. It is all available online now. This pillow is so pretty. Just a really, really pretty like rust, like floral pattern. And then just a really like natural pillow. I'm thinking about switching out my pillows for the fall on our couch, and these would look really, really pretty, so. Definitely gonna think about it. This potted plant right here is also new. It has a really pretty, just like brushed clay looking pot. It is $150, and it just says faux ficus tree. It does have some like moss on the bottom. But yeah, this is really pretty. The leaves look like really good quality, and it definitely would make a statement. It's a really, really good size. I don't know if this gold bowl is new. I feel like I have not seen it before. It is $25. It is metal, just like a really pretty, more of like a bright gold color for sure. Way different than the little platter I was showing you earlier, because this is Threshold, but not Studio McGee, just Threshold. Then there is this decorative gold tray, which is more of like a, I don't know, like hammered look. It's not like super smooth like that. It's more of like a rough texture. Just a pretty gold color, and that is $35. This would be a really good layering item on like a kitchen island or a coffee table, dining room table. If you're wanting to add a little bit of like metallic dimension, this would be really, really good. Okay, so similar to the other leather bound mirror we saw, they have this one, which is still leather, but it's like a lighter color. And this is more of a round mirror, where the other one was definitely an oval. This one is really, really pretty as well. I love this one too. These are so cool. Oh, I hadn't seen before that this chair actually comes with a little ottoman. So I don't think it comes with it, but there is a matching ottoman that goes with this chair. A moment of silence for this lamp. This lampshade to me just like screams the 70s. I don't know, maybe I'm having the time wrong, but I have not seen a crimped lampshade like this in a very long time, and I'm living for it. I also love the lamp. It's a really pretty burgundy color with like gold accents, just a little round table lamp from Studio McGee. I am absolutely obsessed with this. Oh, another really, really cool table lamp. This kind of looks like something that they had in the outdoor section, but this is actually a lamp. I'm guessing that it doesn't come with the light bulb. Yeah, it doesn't come with the light bulb, but this is really, really cool. It just says aged brown finish glass shade table lamp, and then it does say dimmer switch, so I guess you can dim it, but that is really, really cool and very different than anything they have done before. I'm pretty sure these are not new, but still wanted to show this little vase to you. Love the shape of it. It is $15, and it's like that dark gold color again. They also have it in this taller version, which I don't actually think I have seen this one before. Would be perfect for some like fake stems, or it also would just stand well on its own, and this is $25. These new baskets are really pretty. Comes in two different sizes. This one would be good for like a little blanket basket, but for more of these like decorative throws, not really like big comfy blankets that you would actually sleep in. But this is a really pretty color made from seagrass, and the big one is $45, and the smaller size one is $35. This new marble tray is $40 and probably weighs 100 pounds. Let me see if I can even pick it up. Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. Such good quality. As you can see, these all three kind of look pretty different, so if you want it to be like a certain shade or look a certain way, you're definitely going to want to try to shop this item in store as opposed to picking it up online, because as you can see, they definitely are made of a natural material, so the color is going to vary a lot. They have this really cool ottoman that kind of comes out, kind of reminds me of one of those things that you get in your hotel room that you like put your suitcase on, if that makes sense. But this is called the Preston ottoman. I will actually insert a picture of it right here. clear from the website so you can get a better look of what it actually looks like. But it definitely reminds me of one of those like things you put your luggage on at a hotel. Ooh, new basket. This is really pretty. Would be absolutely perfect for a basket wall. Maybe even the basket wall that I've been putting together for the last like year. This is a really pretty new item, and it does say it's a serve tray. But personally, I think it is better suited as like wall decor for a basket wall or just on its own. This is really pretty. It's like a really rich chocolate brown color. I feel like it looks like it has black in it from far away, but it doesn't. But it's just really, really pretty and thin. Could also definitely be a really good layering piece for other decor if you have like a really big kitchen table or something like that, or coffee table, kitchen island. You guys know the deal, but could also be a really good layering piece. I think these are some new little mini threshold potted plants. These are always such a good deal. They're just $5 and I feel like they're super nice looking. This one is really, really pretty for the fall. It's just like a really deep plum color with this like minty leaf detail. Like I said, these are $5. And then they just have some like plain potted green ones, but this one really stuck up to me. I feel like this one might be new for the fall. Just found this really cute little threshold spice rack. It says the Appleton spice rack. Doesn't have a price on it, but I will definitely have it linked for you down below. Really cute, could definitely fit like two rows on each shelf. This is just a really adorable way to store spices that you use like every single day or like every single week, for instance. You could either keep this up in your cabinet and you could have it as like a little caddy that you can easily pull down, or it's definitely cute where you could just like leave it on your counter and just display the spices. You could even get like custom little spice bottles off of Etsy. There's a lot of different ideas, or even on Amazon. So a lot of different things that you could do with this. I love it. Definitely make sure you stay subscribed to my YouTube channel, or subscribe if you haven't, because there is a lot of stuff in this collection that has not made it to the stores yet. But of course, I already found so much that I wanted to get this video out to you as fast as possible, so you know what to shop in the store and so you don't miss out. But there will definitely be more parts to this video coming up in the very near future, because there's a lot more really beautiful stuff in this collection that has not hit the stores yet. Oh my gosh. We're in trouble. My wallet is in trouble. But yeah, definitely just wanted to let you guys know that this is not all of it. This is everything I was able to find in the store so far, but there is more to come, so make sure you're subscribed. Okay, I just found this end cap of more of the Opal House home decor stuff for Jungalow. It is so, so cute. So this terracotta planter, this is gorgeous. It does come with like care instructions. It looks pretty fragile, but it does come with like a little plate on the bottom, and it's just like a really pretty terracotta and pink stripe. But I will say, a lot of you guys, if you've been watching my videos for a long time, you're probably like, wait, you hate terracotta, why are you touching it? But it's really smooth. It doesn't feel like typical terracotta. So this big candle, it's really pretty in like a pedestal bowl. It's called Wooded Rose, Damask Rose, and Amber. This actually, oh my God, it just scraped. It does feel like terracotta, so I don't want to touch that anymore. But this is $25. And then the little planter I was just showing you is $15. Here is another terracotta planter for $15. These actually feel like paper mache. I sat here kind of like feeling it and trying to figure out what I thought it felt like. And they feel a lot like paper mache. But they do have it in like the stripe one I just showed you, and then a more plain version if that is more your thing. They have this really cute like decorative vase, it says. Kind of looks like a lantern almost. And then you can like hang it from the top. So they have that for $20. Then they have this really, really cute pot. I actually love the shape of it. Just says terracotta vase. So that is really, really cute. And it's a good little size. And this one is $20. And then this one I really don't want to touch because it feels like terracotta. Oh, I hate it. So, so gross. Okay, I'm just gonna put it down here so that I can like look at the tags and stuff. So, oh, this is actually a candle. It's that same wooded rose scent. Hang on, let me see if I can get the lid off. Okay, so it's a 3-wick candle. It comes in this like decorative pedestal style vase, and it comes with a little decoration with like 3 beads, just a little tassel. The feeling of this is literally making my skin crawl. But it's really cute nonetheless. So here are a few more of the Opal House by Jungalow home decor items. I just found this really pretty plant. It's by Opal House and it's like burgundy underneath. It's this like diamond shaped plant, and it's actually on clearance. It's 50% off. It's the purple diamond leaf plant in the white pot. I just happened to find it on an end cap. but it would be really, really pretty for fall, so definitely be checking your end caps for clearance. That could work for any season. I also found this on clearance, which is just a Threshold utensil caddy. It's really, really cute. It's on clearance for only $10, and it has this little like handle. I don't see anything wrong with it. I'm guessing I just happened to catch it on the end cap at the right time. This is really cute. You could definitely use this for a ton of different things. You could use this on your coffee table. You could put like remotes in one, a lighter in another. You could put like maybe some mini candles in here, coasters. You guys know, I just love having like a very functional but cute, aesthetically pleasing coffee table, and things like this can help you achieve that. So definitely check your end caps. Here is some more clearance on an end cap. So I have these like charcoal gray colored galvanized buckets and trays. They are on clearance for 50% off, really cute little ice bucket and a little tray. Would be perfect going into the fall and winter. Then they have this little like really, really simple paper towel holder. They also have a couple metal chargers. These are actually super heavy. There are two of these, or actually there's three of them, and they are $5 because they're 50% off. There's also this two-tiered tray in that galvanized metal print, and there's also this little like wood and glass display thing. I think this was from the outdoor section. It wasn't Hilton Carter. It was like another brand that I can't remember off the top of my head, and it's not wrapped anymore, but this is definitely from the outdoor section. Another clearance end cap. Looks like this gray line is going to clearance. In my store on the end cap, they have the utensil holder. They also have, well, I guess this could also be a utensil holder, but I think it was supposed to be a canister. It's just missing the lid. Then they also have the salt and pepper shakers. They have a couple sets of those, as well as a spoon rest. So just check your end caps, people. There's lots of really cool clearance right now. Looking at the outdoor clearance now, and they have some really cute boots on clearance. That would be perfect going into the winter. They also have a couple really nice pots. And that thing that was on clearance, the like glass pot with the wooden base, Smith & Hawken was the brand that I couldn't think of. But that's what it was. So just still a bunch of clearance. I'm pleasantly surprised. Lots of like grill covers, furniture, like outdoor furniture covers on clearance as well. These accent tables are on clearance, which probably means that white one that I loved is probably 50% off. So I'll definitely be looking for that. I don't think this is 50% off because this is new from Studio McGee. I just think somebody must have stuck it there. All these big fire pits are also on clearance. So if you've been on the hunt, definitely check. And when in doubt, scan everything. More clearance. Another Opal House plant. This one's so pretty with like the pink and green. I love this. It was 40, now it is 20. I feel like someone is gonna love this. I love it too, but it just wouldn't really match my house. But I love that. A couple little like gas fire pits. So they have this like fire column. This is 50% off. They have this like tabletop one, which is really awesome. Another column. Ooh. This Opal House light, like hanging pendant light, is 50% off. So it's $50 from 100. This is so pretty. I love this. Fairly certain that if I started changing like major lighting fixtures in our apartment that we rent, Brian would leave me. So gonna leave that for somebody else to find, but that is a really, really fun find. I've said this a few times, but I'm gonna reiterate it again in case you have never heard me say it or you're new to my channel. You can't scan stuff with your phone. The phone is gonna tell you the online price. You have to bring the item over or take a picture of the label and bring it over to like one of the in-store price scanners, because that's gonna tell you the in-store price. So if you didn't know that, that is my pro tip. For big items like this, you're definitely gonna wanna just like take a picture of the like barcode, and then you just bring it over with your phone, zoom it up, and it will scan it right on the in-store scanner, and that's a great way to save a lot of money. This is cute in this little black pot, and then I found this one actually sticking in this pot. But this is really, really pretty. I love the base of it, just like the natural with these leaves. I'm actually gonna scan this and see if it is on clearance. Okay, so this little plant actually is on clearance. It is from 20 down to 14, so just 30% off as of right now, but it is on clearance.
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing the all new Studio McGee fall line. Please let me know down below what was your favorite thing that I showed. I think my favorite thing is probably the leather bound mirror. It's just so different than anything they have done in the past. Also, all the new furniture, it's like a lot more masculine and it's just so beautiful. I'm obsessed with everything I have found so far, but please let me know down below what was your favorite thing I showed. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss my 4 new videos a week. If you love fall decor, you will be very happy over the next few months. And then Christmas decor, I know a lot of you guys are like, no Christmas decor, not yet, but personally I'm really excited about it. So please make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my new videos. But that is gonna be it for me. I will see you next time. Bye guys.